Meet Hendrik Lorentz, Dutch physicist, mathematical wizard, and the guy who laid the foundation for Einstein's mind-blowing theories. Without him, modern physics might still be stumbling in the dark. Back in the late 19th century, Lorentz was already tackling one of the biggest puzzles in physics, how light and electromagnetism really work. He refined Maxwell's equations and proposed something called the Lorentz force, describing how charged particles dance under electric and magnetic fields. Pretty neat, huh? But wait, there's more. Ever heard of the Lorentz transformation? This little gem describes how time and space stretch and squeeze when objects move close to the speed of light. Sounds familiar? Yep, Einstein used it as a cornerstone for his special theory of relativity. Lorentz was bending space-time before it was cool. Lorentz didn't stop there. He also helped develop the concept of electron theory, which later evolved into quantum mechanics. Imagine trying to explain how the microscopic world behaves before quantum physics was even a thing. Mind blown. And let's not forget, this guy won the Nobel Prize in Physics in 1902, alongside Peter Zeeman, for unraveling the secrets of light interacting with magnetic fields. Yep, he was kind of a big deal. Even Einstein himself called Lorentz his spiritual father in physics, and when you get praise from Einstein, you know you've done something right. So next time you hear about relativity or quantum physics, give a little nod to Hendrik Lorentz, the unsung hero who made it all possible. See you in the next video.